A very good Wednesday morning. The risk for severe weather is prominent for South Florida today. This same squall line ignited tornadoes across the panhandle in Pensacola last night. And right now, lots of lightning as some cells approach Tampa and that line approaches west of Daytona Beach. Also, a little spin with some of these cells, and the risk for tornadoes is out there. Timetable for us here in South Florida sometime after about 3 o'clock this afternoon. And at that point, as that cold front plows into very warm air with highs in the mid 80s. We have an isolated risk of tornadoes here, much like the severe weather we've seen all winter long. We also have a certainty for seeing high winds, and in fact, the wind gusts could exceed 40 miles an hour today. Here's a look at our high resolution future track showing some showers out ahead of the main line, which gets through here sometime probably between 4 and 6 o'clock tonight. Again, high winds, lots of lightning, heavy rains. Tornado watch is up this morning between Tampa and Jacksonville, Apalachicola, Florida. High wind advisory in play for the entire Treasure Coast, actually all the way up through the deep south in the Carolinas from 9 this morning until 6 tonight. Wind advisories meaning that at least we will see 25 to 35 mile an hour sustained winds area wide out of the south and west this afternoon with gusts in excess of 35 miles an hour. Not out of the realm of possibility. We'll see some sun this morning, some clouds around, kind of hazy, really humid, feeling like the upper 80s to 90 until the storms ignite later on this afternoon.